you upset that you're not getting all the mail?
First match went well, quick sub, under a minute. I'm feeling good. This guy looks like he's going to try to wrestle with me. I think I'll beat him in that aspect, or I'll pull guard. I'll go a squid guard, and then to top knee on belly, and then cross collar choke from there.
Let's go, Jared.
His foot made a really loud crack.
Yeah, he flagged a few times.
Like, I put it on, and it went pop, and I was like, oh, shit.
So you're doing the open?
Yeah. I'm going to go sign up now.
How you feeling?
Good.
Right to pass and don't wait. Good, pop that off. Hey, this time big step and then cut. Hey, come back to your right. Then come back and cut.
That'll work too.
You're on. Good job, Jared. You got the points.
Cross face.
Go, Jared.
Do the punch stroke. Punch stroke. Yeah, punch stroke. In the neck.
Hey, Euron's going between.
Keep digging.
Hey, keep that left hand cleared in the middle. Keep that left hand on the inside.
Butterfly, nice, man.
Hey, Kimura, look, Kimura.
Whatever,
just finish. Lapel around the head if you're going to do that choke.
Settle there.
Hey, you're on. You can finish that.
Good amount if you have
just
to.
In.
You got to punch though. Punch.
Good amount if you have to.
Hey, get that lapel and go to the Bravo. Use the lapel and Bravo choke there, Jared. On this side. Hey, now feed that lapel to your left hand. Okay, now you can feed it back over to the right hand like a cross grip and finish that.
Finish him!
guys. We got Chuck Bailey in the finals with Jared. Getting ready to happen right now. No closeouts of PSF. Finals, adult purple belt. Open, let's go.
Feels good. I think Chuck broke my nose on that arm spin. I was not expecting him to throw that. I thought he was going to shoot like a high crotch or a double leg. That was not the expected outcome. He almost passed my guard. That sucked. He's so good. Doubled up in the hometown. Means a lot. I see a lot of people that I grew up training with here. I see the people that started me training, and just having them around to watch me do this, it just really makes me feel proud of like where I'm from and how far I've came.